everyone. My name is Tina Rahimi. I'm 27 years old and I'm going to the Olympic Games for boxing for Team Australia.
Guess who's qualified for Paris?
To Paris.
We're going to Paris. Go to the Olympics.
I was born here in Australia, so I'm an Australian citizen. My parents are Iranian, so my parents came to Australia when they were young. My dad actually came here through wrestling. He was a champion in Iran and in Australia. So when I was 21 years old, I started pursuing makeup as a job. I always liked, you know, wearing makeup, and I was always doing my sister's makeup and all my friends. So I thought I would start that as a job. In the same year, I also started boxing, but boxing was just more so to get fit and, you know, lose a bit of weight. And I just became really obsessed with it. And I stopped doing makeup because I wanted to dedicate more time to boxing. The best decision I made, because it gave me time to focus more on training and making it to the Commonwealth Games and now to the Olympics. I think the most challenging part for me was being different. I feel like I don't look or I don't dress like everyone else. So when I am wearing the hijab, it gets really, really hot. I can't just wear a singlet, or I can't just you know, wear my shorts, because that's, you know, I choose to wear the hijab. So there's a feeling of satisfaction, and it just feels, you know, that it doesn't matter what you're wearing at the end of the day. It's, you know, the result speaks for itself. Like, even though I was hot, even though it was really humid and I was sweating, I still became an Olympian, and I didn't let that challenge affect me from qualifying. Olympics is in France in July. It's not something that I'm going to just take easy. It's something that I'll be training extremely hard for, and I know that I will be standing on the podium. Yeah, I'm really excited. I'll see you guys in Paris. Bye.